When we look at these early galaxies, they don't resemble the star systems that we see today. They're lumpy, they're irregular, they appear to be interacting with their neighbors, they're physically very, very small. So clearly the universe will be small.
To me.